It is the second meeting of the season between the Anaheim Ducks and the Edmonton Oilers, the first here at Rogers Place. Anton Slepyshev right out in front for Kajula. And a stop by Gibson, he'll hang on. To center so that Fowler can get to the bench. Cassian with it now, fakes the shot. Now he'll let it go. Gibson stopped that one up high. And he will circle the net. Fending off Hampus Lindholm. He takes a hit from Garbutt as Benning lets it go through traffic. The puck sits in the blue paint. Gibson trying to find it. Can't do it. Here is Benning. Down low for Maroon. Maroon shot. Ends up in front of the cage. Kessler all over him along with Cogliano. The puck squirts free. Silverberg shot stopped by Talbot. He wasn't sure he made that save. And now an opportunity for Cassian with Letestu out in front. Zach Cassian takes the shot. Gibson the save. The puck loose and cleared. To the middle for Lucic. Lucic to Benning. Steps into a shot. Gibson the save. As McDavid was knocked down by Manson in front. For McDavid. Draisaitl trying to get it back to him. He does. Shot kicked aside by John Gibson. His biggest save of the game. He'll give it to Eberle. Maroon, Nugent Hopkins out in front. Kajula shot, he scores! Drake Kajula gets his first National Hockey League goal. And the Oilers have a 1-0 lead.
He just finds himself in a good spot. What a pass. On the tape, off the tape. They've talked about how good this kid can shoot the puck, and you saw it there. Takes a hit to make a play, gets up, finds himself in a sweet spot. And watch how quickly he gets this off of his tape. Once it's there, bam. In the back of the net.
Bounces it off Klefbom at the end of his shift, and Kasha comes right back in with Raquel. Kasha, cross-ice pass, here's a chance for the captain. He is stopped by Talbot. This power play is brought to you by Ram, and it's legendary 6.7-liter Cummins turbo diesel.
Time of the penalty, 9 minutes, 18 seconds.
Right out in front, Kessler scores. Ryan Kessler gets his 6th power play goal of the year, and we're tied at 1.
He's been real good in that spot all year long. Kessler knows this puck is coming, and he's so good at making that power move around and jams it home to tie the game.
Back up top, left bomb and Heatley catch. Here's an opportunity in front. Kajula banging away at it, and Gibson down to get the pad save. Left bomb keeps it in at the point. He'll go across to Nugent Hopkins. Fires a wrist shot, he scores! Ryan Nugent Hopkins! It's a 2-1 game.
Boy, what a great shot. He's always possessed. A good chance by Kajula first. It's the secondary and the third chances that really start to create and score goals. And for Nugent Hopkins, look at the presence in front. Great job to stand ground. Maroon once again. Nugent Hopkins just zips it home for a 2-1 lead.
Corey Perry with it now. He gets knocked down. The puck underneath him. Squirts free. A chance for Getzlaff. Toe drag. Now a backhand. Stopped by Talbot. Covered. No rebound for Raquel. Ryan Kessler going wide. Kessler circles the net, tries the wraparound. That was stopped. Limping just a little bit. He tries to make it to the bench but can't get there. Cogliano with it now. His shot stopped. And the rebound picked up by McDavid. Maroon circles the net, still has it. Maroon turns, lets it go. Gibson the save. The rebound picked up by Letestu. A chance for Larson, lets it go, and it is blocked by Andre Kasha.
The Ducks playing heavy shift, cycling the puck down low.
Sekiro without his stick. Perry trying to take advantage. Out in front, Raquel scores! Ricard Raquel ties the game at 2.
Well, just like that, too. It's amazing how quickly the Ducks can capitalize on a chance. And for Raquel, he has that heavy, quick shot in the right spot.
Richie moving in with Kasha. Kasha's shot. Pad save for Talbot. Rebound in front, Kasha. Mark Fane. Well, the Ducks keep the pressure on. Theodore with a move around Kajula, but a save by Talbot. Back to Botman, quickly over for Fowler. Fowler, wrist shot through traffic. Talbot the save. Vermette behind the net. Right out in front. Kasha a chance, denied by Talbot. Cogliano to Fowler. Fowler with speed. Silverberg hammers a shot. Fowler looking for the rebound after the Talbot save. Theodore bobbles at the blue line. An opportunity now for Cassian. Cassian moving in. Cassian shot stopped. The rebound picked up by Kasha. Draisaitl gains the zone. Gets by Getzlaff. Feeds it out in front and hits the exit. Opportunity for Letestu and he missed. And gets the puck down the ice.
That's a huge second effort right there to get that puck across the line.
Cam Fowler moving in. A backhand. Stopped by Talbot. Rebound cleared around the boards just as the horn goes. And we are going to overtime. feeds Fowler back up top. Botman fakes the shot. Now a wrist shot. Stopped by Talbot. The rebound picked up by Fowler. Back up top for Botman. Trying to get around. Botman circles the net. Right out in front it comes. Sekera down low. Andre Sekera. Drysdale out in front. He scores. Leon Drysdale wins it in overtime for the Oilers.
Always exciting in overtime. And the Oilers are able to pull this one out after killing off a crucial penalty kill in the overtime that carried over.
Leon Draisaitl, 10 goals on the season.